All right, first drill is gonna be serve receive in area six as a short warm up. We're just gonna do 20 balls each on a standing float. And today we're gonna do the camera angle front and side so you guys get a different view. So my focus is trying to stay level headed as I'm moving. I have a tendency to kind of bob up and down when I'm making my first step. So how can I stay level in medium posture the entire time?
Perfect.